South Africa for Petros. My name is Angela Naila. I'm 6 years old. And Clem is going to talk about focusing.
Hi everyone, I hope you're enjoying. And today we have a guest speaker. And today we want to talk about focusing. As Daniela said, that I'm Clemmy and our guest speaker is here.
Oh, okay. And you forgot about me.
Oh, sorry, Jill.
Okay, so you want to talk about focus?
Yes.
So our guest speaker is called who?
Natalie.
Natalie, you look very nice.
Thank you.
I hope you can help me because I can't be able to focus at home. I have the TV and many things and children. Maybe you're going through the same thing.
Yeah.
Natalie is going to help us.
Yes.
So how can you help us to be focused?
Okay, first thing, I want to talk about what is focused.
Mm-hmm.
Being focused means having a need to concentrate on one thing and making sure you finish it.
So what does that mean?
It means you have to concentrate, being focused. Like you need to concentrate on one thing and make sure you finish it before you go to the other.
So it means all of the children in the world have to focus
in their studies
and in their homework.
Yes.
And something else, and when I want to play and 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 play, is that being focused?
You should remember what the need that you started. Why you are studying, you should remember why you are studying. It's about your future. You should remember it's about your future. The temptations will come. You will want to play. You will want to watch TV. You want to do a lot of things. But remember, it's your future and you have to make it bright.
So you need to plan myself?
Yes.
Not to play all the time?
Yes.
And to have some time to study even if I'm at home?
Yes.
Even when I want to watch cartoon, can I just stop it and then go and read?
Can I pick it up from there?
Yes. Help me, please.
So I want to tell all the children that it means even when they are being told, even though they are at home resting, it doesn't matter that school has finished, so they just watch. It means they even have to do their studies even though they're not in school.
That sounds nice. And Natalie?
Yes?
What other ways can I become focused?
You can become focused by one, you should try and sacrifice time for reading more than other things. The other things you can just use a bit of time doing them, but for now just sacrifice your time and read, because when you read and work, because when you work hard, God will bless you by the work of your hands.
Hey, that's nice. So the children need to have something called what when they're going to plan their day?
They should practice integrity. They should also practice discipline. They should also obey their parents. And also not forget to pray to God to help them in their understanding so that they may be able to read well and understand what they are reading.
So that was going to help them to be focused?
Yes.
And Clemmy, what else do you have to help the children so they can become focused at home?
I want to tell them, all of them, that it's better when right now you focus on your studies, because you will become bright. As Natalie said, it is great when you do, instead of watching TV, doing all those stuff, it's better when you just read and do your homework.
Yes. And remember, you should not read for the sake of reading. You should be determined in reading so that you can understand, not just reading for the sake of reading.
Yes, and they can even make a timetable for the morning until the evening.
Wow, how many children have a timetable there? Okay, tell your parent, if you have a timetable, raise up your hand. Yay, clap for yourself. That shows that you're focused when you have a timetable. I'm going to make one for myself and then I'm going to write all the subjects. Thank you, Natalie, for helping me to remain focused. And Clemmy,
yes.
I hope the children have learned something.
Yes, I hope they learned something. And please subscribe to our channel and even share.
And then have you have a surprise for us today?
Yes, you're going to have a surprise.
Wow, I'm looking forward to the surprise.
The next video.
The next video.
Yes.
So look out for the next video and see you next time. Bye.
Bye.